tucked safely between those lines. Let's play our game. 3, 2, 1, go!
In a rather unsurprising fashion, another sandstorm has rolled across the field here at Glacier Peak. Match number 52 is underway, and it's 46-81. Murphy's Law, who puts it away. 3 points now in the cargo ship for the Blue Alliance. It's going to keep them in the running as the Red Alliance takes a 5-point lead. Very good chance that the Blue Alliance will be able to overcome that and return to the victorious number one position here against the Red Alliance Machines, who are losing their lead by the second with just about 2 minutes to play. You know what I came for? I'ma throw a bank roll. You ain't got a flex. Got your mind on me. 46-81, having to deal with a power slam from the C-Bot. That Red Alliance machine trying to slow down Murphy's Law and their attempts to score. Rain, 55-88, lining up with a hatch panel in position at the bottom of the rocket, and just like that, it is secured. The base of the Red Alliance rocket has been hatched up. 24-12, it's the Totes who put it away for 3 extra points in the Red Alliance cargo ship as they now move on. 43-09, it's the Rampy Boy from the Botsmiths who line up and have possession for a hot second before they lose their grip on one of those Blue Alliance hatch panels. Just under a minute to play. Blue Alliance with the lead, Red Alliance trying to come back. Very close match here, 5 points separating these teams with 45 seconds in play. Lots of cargo on both sides of the field. Ladies and gentlemen, it's anyone's match here as 55-88 lines up to take another hatch panel and now pulls into position. They're going for the second stage of their Red Alliance machine. Meanwhile, your Blue Alliance 4-H has dropped the ramp. And their partners, Murphy Law, having a tough time. Those Mechanum wheels are going to make it tough. And like that, we see the Red Alliance settled nicely. And unfortunately, not enough grip from those Mechanum wheels as we hope to see the Botsmiths settle nicely in the final seconds. Robototes up on the top of their hat. Matches under review. Our referees and scorekeepers will tally the points. We'll tell you what's going on and bring you match number 53 in just a moment.
How much you wanna risk? I'm looking for somebody with some superhuman.
Ladies and gentlemen, your scores are on the board after that match. Our referees came together, and the Red Alliance takes it. But it is worth noting that if you look closely, the Blue Alliance is sitting on a ranking point. They received that ranking point because the Red Alliance did contact the Blue Rocket in the final 20 seconds. That's a G16. And so because of that, the Blue Alliance has been awarded a ranking point as if they had completed that rocket. And with that, we see our scores, our final positions at the end of this match. And we're going to bring you match 53 in just a minute.
Match 53 about ready to go.